and your country one bit.
They came to Australia as immigrants. They came in their thousands galore. But there's some that's been whinging here ever since, 'cause they want to depart from our shores. They say that there's flies and there's mozzies here. They say that they should have been told. They dag dag the taste of our Aussie beer, 'cause they say, well, it's too bloody cold.
Sing it to a liar, a liar. Country one bit.
So get them, they don't like our game of Australian rules. Soccer is best, that's their boast. But that sort of talking is just for fools, 'cause you need leather balls to play both. Our state housing system has got them beat. It's not what they've been hoping for. They miss the bliss of Coronation Street, where the dunny's outside the back door.
Sing it to a liar, a liar. Sing it to a liar, a liar. Sing it to a liar, a liar. We don't like your country one bit.
They sometimes take shots at our diet too, refer to our tucker as hash. But though we may eat the odd pie or two, we don't thrive on bangers and mash. They say we treat natives quite shockingly, and they see this as terribly wrong. Whereas England has no problems racially, just ask any Pakistan Pom.
Sing it to a liar, a liar. Sing it to a liar, a liar. Sing it to a liar, a liar. Titty, titty. We don't like your country one bit.
We cannot work out their hostilities. It's hard to work out their dislikes. You know, at the Lion Park, all Poms are admitted free, mate, providing they're riding their bikes. The pleas of their poofters they listen to. Over here we make out their obscene, but in England they give them permission to. They always stand up for the Queen.
Sing it to a liar, a liar, titty. Sing it to a liar, a liar, titty. Sing it to a liar, a liar, titty, titty. We don't like your country one bit. So now we have finished our little song. Words we have sung just in fun. And though we have rubbished the poor old home, it's from them that most Aussies have come.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, a few words from the future king of England.
Thank you very kindly, for God's sake, thank you very kindly. Anytime you're passing the palace, for God's sake, pop in for a plate of curried ice cream. Thank you.